Back at the Gates Center, the Purdue-Fort Wayne women host Oakland. Mastodon offense starting to pick up late in the second quarter. Shayla Sellers floats it up just inside the free throw line and scores. A bit later, Don sends it to Amelia Bromenschenkel, and she rattles in this three-pointer. Bromenschenkel leading the way with 19. And then she'll send it back out to Sellers on another three-point try, and Sellers connects here. She had 16, and the Mastodons pick up their 11th win of the year, 79-59.